Regarding the decision, I accept their point of rescinding my membership, as some of the points they make is the rationale behind it. The fact that I called, or rather urged, the chief executive CY, you know, to resign because Hong Kong is getting a bit ungovernable, certainly not according to Article 29, is incorrect. Therefore, I accept their decision.
Thank you.